Run. China. Cigarettes. What can be common? This is a Chinese marathon. A 50-year-old Chinese man, known as Uncle Chen, ran a 42-kilometer marathon, constantly smoking cigarettes. He ran this distance in 3 hours and 28 minutes, and he became the 574th out of 1,500 participants in the race. Who said anything about a healthy lifestyle? And imagine if he had also consumed alcohol,